Alright, so we're back playing a game, and I am on my character. This game is called Slay the Spire. It's basically, you get a map, which I'll come up in a second, after you talk to the big whale guy. That's not bad. So you get a map, and I like these question marks. Don't know why I like these question marks. So I go up the map and count how many question marks are in each thing. This seems to be starting out with 3. That would make it 4. 5. Go over to the rest. The chest. Here, here. 6. And then this one is the boss here. So you can see the legend here. Question marks are unknowns. This is the merchant. This is treasure, which is this one up here. You can see it now. These are rest. This is an enemy, and this is an elite enemy. So we're gonna start here. Gonna fight some slimes. And take only 6 damage. And that's basically how that works. And you get gold and you get potions. I want that. And then you can add a card. I want that. And then you proceed. This is a question mark. What does this say? No, I don't have enough cards to upgrade yet. Man. Sure. So I won't take any damage because my block is more than his damage. That would be 24. That's 10, that makes 18. Let's get the dude down to 1. Oh, down to 0. Sure. Yikes. Whoops. Whoops. Oh well. Aw, order matters. Are you serious? This is gonna hurt. gosh. Order matters. Excuse me. I know, Bubby, you're bored. That's my dog. This is what I really want, but I can't get it.
Well, that was worthless. Yep, that's what I thought.
Well, that's the end of that game.